I've been sheep hunting for 11 years. I've been super fortunate to be able to take two bighorn rams in my home province of Alberta. All the prep couldn't have prepared me for the epic adventure I was about to partake in. Well, I'm sitting on the airstrip, ready to go on my next 5-day adventure. The first 10 days produced a lot of rams. We didn't get it done, unfortunately, and the outfitter, I can't say enough, is willing to fit me in for another 5 days to try and fill my dream. So, can't thank the outfitter enough. It's, I can't even put into words what that means. So, it's nice to go give her for another 5 days and see if we can't get her done. You see him?
I just saw his legs flailing.
My gun's on safety.
Real easy. Give me time. Relax. There's no rush. He's.
I don't see him.
No, he's in the gut. He's down. I could just see him flailing.
Oh, okay. Holy. I didn't get it on film, but he was way too big. And the risks are too high. Should be good there.
Hey man, what's the date?
September 8th.
Year?
2021.
What are we doing?
We're doll sheep hunting in the NWT. And I just shot a ram. It's only like, I think of the 10-day sheep hunt, we're on day 12, I think. So, this is what 12-day scruff looks like.
The porn stash.
We got rams above us here. Unbelievable day.
Let's walk around the point here and get a look at your guy. Lead the way, man.
She's a little steep.
Put in days, put in miles, man.
nice day for packing meat. Limit on how many chocolate bars we can eat in the rain.